Last time on Dragon Ball Xenoverse, Dylan has faced two gods. He has faced the God of Destruction, Beerus, of Universe 7. Not only that, he had to go toe-to-toe with Demigra, the Demon God. Technically, it was another mirage, but still something he could at least punch with. Now, will Dylan be able to put an end to Demigra's plan? Find out today on the new exciting episode of Dragon Ball Xenoverse. Alright, got all 7 Dragon Balls. Might as well see what I can wish for. Not only that, I have the ability to go Super Saiyan 2. But I should stick with Super Saiyan 1 so my ki does not drain any faster.
Yo, Skyward! Rise, you can't!
Give me my bloody wish, you stupid dragon!
Come, say your wish!
Alright, let's see. What wishes do I have? I want money, I want to wear items.
One wish, ask for anything.
Shut the fuck up. I want to dress up, want to get stronger, want to grow, want a new ultimate attack, want a new super attack, want more usable characters, a chance of life. Want to be drop dead gorgeous. Shut the fuck up, Shimon.
Hurry up, I just have to grab the one.
And now I have Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta as a playable character. Shame though I cannot play Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta in this game because that was a pre-order bonus. I wish I fucking knew that shit before. But then again, they didn't post a fucking trailer about when this game was coming out, so yeah. Before I continue my next mission, I should see what training Elder Kai has for me. What up, yo fart? What you got for me? Yeah, let's see what I can do. Defeat yourself. Wait, what the fuck? Holy! I'm fighting myself! I'm fighting myself, holy shit! You're going down, Dylan Black! Imposter Dylan! Nega Dylan! Evil Dylan! Tidebreaker Dylan! Shit!
That's too bad, but oh well. After all,
I am you from another timeline.
Now hurry up! I'm actually gonna lose to yourself!
There can only be one, Dylan!
Final! Die!
motherfucker! I killed the evil bastard. I killed him.
You are quite something, OMG!
Go beyond the limit. The limit, I say. You better not be fucking me over, Kai. Dude, let's see that. Let's see. Reduce the time requiring to revive allies. All allies' health slowly recover when used transformation or reinforcement skills. If both skills are used, the recovery rate increases. Let's see. I'll keep. That's weird. In Xenoverse 2, this does more for health, though. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Jesus Christ, he's. If I somehow get a Link C on his last training method, I swear to Christ, I'm gonna impress myself. Plus, it'll be actually the first time I completed his training on the PlayStation version. Should probably do that on Xbox eventually. Alright. Actually, before I do continue, I should get some more healing potions. Or drugs! Because I'm probably going to need something. Wait, what the fuck? Deadpool? You got the color scheme wrong, unless you're an alternate version, then that would make sense, but no. Deadpool doesn't wear blue. Unless there's an alternate version of him that wears it, then never mind. Let's go to my 35 of those, 24 of those. What? I could spare some zenny. Maybe I could sell some stupid shit. Let's see. Okay, I should be good. Just call it blue, motherfucker. Let's see.
Welcome!
What is it? Looking for Trunks? He hurried off to the time vault. I sense an evil key. Do you want to go too? Yes. See you later. I'll follow soon. Oh, I don't like this. I do not like this.
feel that? An evil power. It can be sensed even here.
That can't be good.
It'll be soon.
Probably.
He finally escaped. Demigra's back from the crack of time.
Ah, shit. I knew it was a matter of time before I faced that demon-looking motherfucker. Where he is, I can kill him and get this over with.
It's the revival of the demon god.
Yep.
This is...
That... The look on your face is screamed, this is... Something's gone shit.
Looks like he's ready to fight, too.
Bitch, I am form way. I'm waiting to kick this motherfucker in the face.
Trunks, please take care of Toki-Toki. Help me correct this historic mess.
Where are you going?
I think I might know someone else who can help Dylan on this quest. Something tells me you have to get the Dragon Balls, and it might have something to do with Son Goku now, would it? Clever, Dylan. Very clever. Well, if you don't mind, I gotta face some motherfucking douchebags.
I'm going to see what I can do about it. Now, go!
Called it!
Now is the time. We need your power.
Total Chaos, Rival Rumble, let's see, Frieza, Cell, and oh fuck me in the ass! Who revived you motherfuckers? Hello.
Is this a dream? What's going on?
Okay. We have been revived from Netherworld.
It's Otherworld.
Best guess is that someone has been tinkering around with
the Dragon Balls. Demigra is abusing their power.
I don't know who the heck you're talking about or what sort of scheme he's planning. But obviously, I'm going to do exactly as I please.
And now, I will destroy the air and make that scene's face twist in pain.
Final time attack!
Yes! Dragon Neck Attack, Goku! I gotta use the assist!
Don't give up!
Goku!
I heard everything from the Supreme Kai of Time! And I'll fight with you!
Nah, Goku! I was waiting for you!
Oh, this is going to be an awesome fight.
Darn! Damn it!
Oh shit, he's still too.
You made a fool out of the mighty Frieza!
Mighty my ass.
Let's finish things!
Yeah.
I'm the strongest in the universe!
You were. Until me and Goku! That should be enough. Is that how you got your queen?
Bastard!
Final charge attack!
yourself looking pretty rough. Nails are can't.
Shit.
I can't lose again. I am perfect self. How? Speed. Technique. Mind. Spirit. I am perfect in every way. I am perfect self.
Shut the fuck
Nothing's
up.
Perfect self. Not even you. You're through now. Die.
Hey, man, to die. Time for Super Dylan to have some fun! Alright, Goku, let me give you a hand with him. Damn it.
Final Dying
Attack!
Final
Dying Attack!
Oh my god. Oh my god! A Z hit in Xenoverse 1, I've never done that before. In Xenoverse 2, plenty of times on Xbox.
This is great! Seems like even Boo's taking damage. Only a little more!
What the? Oh shit. Probably use a capsule.
Final Dying Attack! Final Dying Attack! Final Dying Attack!
Stop blocking, you stupid idiot! Fuck off. All right, go on. Survive. Alright. Let's do a little dance to Goten because he's an annoying asshole. More than Vegeta. Mother. Oh shit, I just hit Vegeta too. No donuts, please.
How?
Yeah, I keep hitting both of them.
The mind control is
yeah, I'm hitting them both again.
I'm gonna murder your face. Wahoo!
Okay, so maybe not. Oh boy. Just keep attacking him to be safe. Father, open your eyes, please.
No shit.
Father, don't let Demigra control you. I know you're stronger than that.
How the? I'm not gonna play that.
Can you hear me?
Ah!
almost there.
Hey Vegeta, here's another move I got. That's from you, from a different timeline.
Final Nine Attack!
And I missed.
Final Nine Attack!
Yeah!
Keep it up! Alright. Things have finally calmed down. Don't worry about us.
Alright.
I'll get the bad guys, no sweat. And I'll make everything right with the Namekian Dragon Balls.
Oh yeah, the Namekian Dragon Balls have been updated. Making Dragon Balls got upgraded after Frieza Saga, probably. So they probably upgraded. They probably got upgraded during the Android Saga. But Goku and Vegeta did not know that until Majin Buu Saga, so we should be fine.
But I'll leave Demigra to you. Don't worry. I'll catch up with you soon.
I don't think I can use your hand, but it wouldn't hurt to have an extra backup. So get done what you can do here. I'll hold up Demigra. Because he's going to be a tough bastard to kill. That can't be good. He's here.
Long last, the hour of my ascension has arrived.
Wait, what the fuck?
Who is it now? You motherfucker!
I did it! I'm finally free!
Oh, you just pissed me off, Demigra. You son of a bitch! Siege on Toki Toki. Awaken Demigra. Or you gotta get a pounding in the fucking face. Hello there, you cheeky bastard. Let's rumble.
Welcome back, Time Patrol. It seems you're late. Toki Toki is in my hands. I'm a new god now. One that controls all of time and all of space.
I know.
Soon, would you like to work for me? You can live like a god. Everything you ever wanted will be yours.
Final Time
Attack! As much as the attempt the offer is, I'll pass.
It's too bad. Seems that your friends do my bidding now.
What?
Trunks! No!
Gotta take care of Trunks first.
Be careful. You're being controlled by Demigra's magic.
Supreme Kai of Time. Obviously. And ex-Supreme Kai of Time. I believe your services are no longer required this time.
You menacing fool! Give him back!
Whoa!
Toki Toki isn't yours!
Do you know what happens when you defy a god? Do you? You receive divine retribution!
I know!
You hit your own
Holy
brain
shit.
Without hesitation.
Oh, take care of him.
Darn you, Demigra!
It's okay. Just hit me more. What? He's trying to escape my mind control. It's the.
Sorry, Trunks.
Don't get cocky.
Too late. Trunks. Where is he? I wish I could sense God key. Wait a minute.
No! I can't move!
Soon you'll be my puppet too!
I'll never join the dark side! You hear me? Trunks! Help!
Thanks.
Your magic won't work anymore. Give it up already!
Cheeky little thing.
Bullshit.
So, if it's a fight you want, then a fight you'll surely get!
Round two, motherfucker!
You shall now see the power of the Demon God!
Be careful! This power is even greater than before!
And you're next, Supreme Loser. This world now has the only god it needs. You will worship me and despair!
Never!
Final?
Oh shit, that thing had tracking.
Final time attack!
He walked back into it.
Perfect timing, Goku! I can actually use a hand here!
Goku!
Demigra!
Wait, I wasn't hit! What the fuck?
Goku! Why would my godly magic work on you?
Huh. I don't know either. Might be. I don't know. That I became a god once. A god like you. Maybe that might be why.
A Super Saiyan god. Curses!
Ow, ow. Healing as fast as you can hit me, motherfucker.
Final time attack!
Double whammy.
Final
time attack! Why did you do that?
We did it! I'm sorry. So, where's Toki Toki?
The jerk Demigra swallowed him. We have to get him out.
I'm on it. Alright, I'm gonna Oh shit! He's not dead.
How dare you!
Shoot!
Found it! Grab onto me!
It's a transmission, bitches.
Good! Keep it up!
What the hell?
Disappear, gone forever. It means you'll die as well.
Suicide.
Fool, you think I'm not aware of that? After everything is destroyed, I'll make a new history. My history!
What? What do you mean by that?
Now if we have something to do with that! Let's go, go, go! Go! Go, go! Go, go, go!
Everything! Be gone!
Demigra!
Stop! Ah.
Toki Toki? Where am I? Guys? Hello? A scroll.
After everything is destroyed, I'll make a new history. My history!
What? What do you mean by that? What are you thinking?
Oh yeah, Demigra. Those things. Goku! Motherfucker. Alright, Demigra. Time for round goddamn fight. Send me back. I got a score to settle. Miss me, asshole?
What are you? What in the world are you? After that, how could you still be alive? See?
I'm very stubborn.
You want to interfere, do you?
Yeah.
I won't hold back then.
Good.
Every ounce of my limitless divine power will defeat you!
Not if I have something to say about you, ugly son of a bitch.
You shall rue the day. I will erase your miserable life from history. I'm through with you. You will have never existed.
Oh, God, you're even more ugly, you fuckface. Defend history. Unknown battle. Defeat demon god Demigra. Piece of cake. Hope I didn't jinx myself.
Another monkey boot. I'm surprised you made it this far. Ah! anyone who has ever witnessed this form has ever escaped alive. And you, you are no exception. I won't leave a speck behind. I will erase you from this world.
Final time.
Yeah, like I haven't heard that before. There's no space, Demigra.
What? Impossible! How could anyone resist the demon god's power?
I win. You were never a match for me from the beginning, Demigra.
Good, good! Keep it up!
What's wrong? Piss? You, Vegeta.
It's only a little more. Just a little more.
Gohan.
You can't lose.
Piccolo.
Just making it this far is amazing on its own.
Thank you, everybody, for sharing your strength with me. See you in hell, Demigra. You were.
God.
And I'm a god slayer. A god killer. Oh shit. Huh? Toki Toki. Wait, what are you? Whoa! Hey guys, guess who's back? And kill the demon god! Woo!
thank you for all your hard work. Seriously, no problem. I can't thank you enough.
If I'm going to stop these bad guys, I need to keep patrolling as long as possible. The main threat has been taken care of. But if you'd like, maybe you could help us from time to time.
I'm in.
Thank you, buddy.
No problem.
As far as partners go, I'll tell you, you're the only partner for me.
That sounds nice.
Hell yeah.
Hey there! Are you interested in a little fight with me? I want to see your power. Show it to me.
With pleasure,
Goku. That
sounds
like fun.
Let's go.
Wait!
What?
Don't do it here. If you break the time vault, everything we've just gone through will be for nothing. We don't want that.
Oh, right. Whoopsie daisy.
Silly old Goku. Now, we don't need to hear the actual theme, but I have my own ideas.
It seems they defeated Demigra, Lord Beerus.
No! Well, guess they didn't need me at all.
Indeed. It certainly wasn't worth staying awake for.
On the contrary, I'm curious about their power. I was actually looking forward to seeing a full display of their skills. Very much so.
Well, in that case, you should be sure not to oversleep next time.
Thank you so much, Goku.
I should thank you instead. I haven't gotten that excited about something in a while.
Okay, come visit me again.
Sure.
Ah, oh, no, not these cunts.
Seems as though they've destroyed you, my creation.
Not enough power. I need more. I need more energy.
That's right. We'll leave this place and collect more power. And there we can regroup and try again. But we mustn't give up. We'll be back to exact our revenge upon our transgressors. And I know that next time you will annihilate all of them. Because you are truly my greatest masterpiece, Mira.
Just wait. Soon we'll return to crush those who stood in our way.
Yeah, like, that's ever going to happen. Let's see what this... Who wants to die by the end of my power? Watch me for the grind.
Time patrol candidates! Let's do a little spar.
You say light spar, I say I'm gonna kick all their asses. 1, 2, 3, 4.
This is overdoing it.
Hey, you said.
Well, for the time being, we have to work together.
Yeah. Well, that. The demon god, you're a hero who protected time and space. Here's the last present for me. I hope you make good use of it. Thanks to me. Thanks.
Hmm?
I had to play the list of that song so that way you guys hear it. I was hoping to play it while the end credits were still playing, but at least you got half of it. The final is called Play the Deep. So now you guys heard two official songs you hear from two different Dragon Ball movies. But there is more to install for Dylan's adventures. Find out next time on the new exciting episode of Dragon Ball Xenoverse. Catch you guys later.